my first album, but I never really took it serious. It was more of a hobby, and it was such a gift to me. Like, it was a gift. Like, it wasn't really hard for me to, you know, it wasn't hard for me to write rhymes and things like that. In my earlier days, I used to write every day, every single day. But I was just writing. I wasn't writing with the intentions of having a record deal or anything like that. It was just something that I liked to do. It was more of a hobby.